Hello, Windsor families. It is September 21st, and this is your weekly update.
He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone. All alone in a time of need. Because he's...
All right, I want to start by saying a big thank you to the families and the students who helped us administer this iReady test. I know this wasn't the most ideal conditions, but it did provide a lot of important information that when we're done processing it, we'll be sending out to you so you can know approximately the grade level equivalent of where your child is. I also, quick reminder that we are putting all of the important and relevant information for Windsor Middle School on our webpage. We're updating our news links, our events, putting it on the live feed, and we also have a bunch of information under resources. So if you have not checked out Windsor Middle School's webpage, it's wms.wusd.org. Or just Google Windsor Middle School, you'll find our webpage, and that's where we're pushing all of our information. Now, we are looking at putting together a new event for October 30th. Right now, it's looking like some kind of trunk or treat or drive-through haunted house. So we're trying to make sure that we can do this safely, but we do want to put something together for our Windsor Middle School students and their families to be able to celebrate our holidays. So more information, specific times and everything will come out as we get our team together to figure out how we can put this together. Now, there comes a time in every principal's year where I have to beg for money. So now let me put my glasses on so you know that this is serious. We have a lot of programs at Windsor Middle School that we want to grow. For years, we have had a fantastic, locally renowned band and strings program. They have done a wonderful job. Our sports teams have built future leaders and have brought home lots of championships. More recently, we've set up career and technical education programs. Like our Intro to Professional Theater program and our Culinary program. Our newest endeavor is we are currently remodeling our old computer lab and turning it into a state-of-the-art maker space so we can have what's called a science, technology, engineering, art, math, or a STEAM program at our school. Now, our base funding that they give us to be able to operate the school does not cover the cost of operating all of these great programs. So our unofficial title is for Windsor Middle School is Fancy School for Fancy Kids, but I want to give you a little bit of information. If you went to an actual fancy school for fancy kids, like a local private school down the street, you would be paying $8,660 per year just to send your child there. So we're talking, you know, close to $800 a month in tuition and fees and all of that. Now, I have a deal for you. For just the low rate of $10 per month, imagine it, if every family of our 770 kids just donated $10 per month on a recurring donation, we would have over $90,000 a year to be able to cover the cost of our programs. So every year, sports just to cover the base cost is about $10,000. If you're looking at the food cost for our culinary program, it's another $10,000. Heather Cullen could spend $100,000 a year if you let her on all of the visual and performing arts and her introduction to theater program. So the more money we have, the more money we can spend on your students and your programs. So I put the link to Project Hero. That's the same organization through Windsor Education Foundation that we've worked with every year. And we're asking that you consider to do a recurring donation of at least $10 per month per child. If everyone did that, then we would have more than enough money to have fantastic programs at this school. even though students aren't on campus, we're still doing a lot of work. We're still trying to build our programs. We're working to put a marquee in the front of the school, as I said about the makerspace. The culinary program and the garden is still going on. If you can afford it, please consider donating and just set up that recurring donation every month. You'll just get an email each month saying, hey, you did something great. You donated to your child's school. That is what helps us ensure that we have a consistent amount of money every year to cover the cost of our programs. So I wanna say once again, a big thank you to everything that the Windsor families have done to try and make this school year as great as that can be, but we will continue behind the scenes to improve our programs so when your children do return back to campus, we will be ready for them. So with that, stay safe and thank you.